City is a collection of short stories, very small fictions, written by Chris Jalufka. The stories keep a loose connection. A series of narrators wander the city in part imagined future, part internal monologue. Youth in the City is a voyeuristic look inside these lives, lost, in search of connection, of meaning. The book is illustrated by London-based artist Thomas D'Anthony, whose art evokes the themes and mood of the book. The stories gain an added depth with the artwork at their side, helping to tell their story. The stories come together as a fragmented novella, and with D'Anthony's illustrations, Youth in the City takes on a graphic novel sheen, a collection of stories following lonely drifters, doing their best to make the city their home. Youth in the City, Very Small Fictions will be available at eviltender.com starting Friday, July 22nd. For more information, visit eviltender.com.